Coyotes have been extremely active around my home since the start of spring.